Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Wizards versus Bulls NBA matchup on Thursday, December 31st, 2020. PickDawgz.com is our website. We've got free picks in every game every day, so be sure to stop by our website and check them out. And of course, here on YouTube, we do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. Let's get to this one between the Wizards and the Bulls. And well, both the Wizards and Bulls both entered their last game winless, but it was the Bulls beating the Wizards. So this is a back-to-back, but not on back-to-back nights, a day separating it, both these games in our nation's capital in Washington. But the Wiz, they just didn't even show up, kind of went through the motions in that game against the Bulls. I think they're just a better team than that. And the Bulls, well, that was the best effort that we saw from them this season. You know, that game against the Warriors at home, they were certainly competitive in that game. They covered. They did not win, but they covered in that one. Now they're 2-2 against the number. The Wizards 1-3 against the number. Still trying to gel, I guess, as a team. I don't know. I don't love this game, and it's like I think the Wizards get revenge. 5.5 is a lot, but I just don't see any other way to go at this thing. I'll take the Wizards minus the 5.5. I'm not betting it, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're looking for my best bets, the games I am betting today, the ones I'm most confident in, these are the ones you find at our website. You go to the main menu, click on the Premium Picks tab. You'll find my best bets as well as best bets from some of the other top handicappers in the world today. If you're looking for more free picks, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join us for our live shows every day at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, as well as Monday through Friday at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on those shows, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and join us.